Okay, this is my great pleasure to present our research in ICCE Berlin. Our research topic is a Fresnel lens array with chromatic dispersion for integrated imaging, and I'm Jahani, and this work is done by my student, Chun-Ying Huang, Pei-Chun Chou, and my collaborator, Tian Dong-Zong. As many bodies know, the 3D imaging, RG imaging information is very important in many different applications, such as robotics, microscopy, military defense, and a lot. And then very important is it's really related to consumer electronics applications. So for one of the camera that can capture the 3D RG information is called live field camera. And live field camera has an important component is the micro lens array. The micro lens array is one of the most important components of live field camera. So we use the two-photon polymerization technology to fabricate the lens array. But the two-photon polymerization technology is easier to fabricate the flat structure compared to instead of the curved structures. So we propose to use the Fresnel plate instead of the lens array. And so in this paper, we want to discuss about the effects or the chromatic aberration of the Fresnel lens array and its image quality for the integral image system. And in the end, we will propose a design which may be possible to overcome the correlative aberration, but with some limitation. I will show you later. And I will give a quick little survey. Many people know about the live field camera. It's also called about panoptical camera. And there are several ways to fabricate. We use the two-photon polymerization. If you are interested in this technology, you can refer to our collaborator, Tian Dong-Zong's work in reference to. And several different kinds of Fresnel lens fabrication techniques are proposed. But some are very difficult to fabricate, such as a programmable or a chromatical Fresnel lens combined with Fresnel lens and reflecting lens and the reflector and even the thin nano structures. But those are use the expensive instrument or maybe difficult to fabricate. So we want a simpler way. And the Fresnel lens array is actually very easy to, it's very popular and it can be read in the textbook. And we use the two polymerization technology to fabricate a 5x5 Fresnel lens array. And this one is focused on the red light. And in here, we show the image for the red color, green color, and blue color. And you can see the red color has sharpness for the image. That's because this lens is denied by the red color wavelengths. But you can also see that the different color has the different sharpness. That means it has a chromatic aberration. So we propose a structure. It's called RGB Fresnel lens spread array. It looks like this, red, green, blue, red, green, blue, blue alternative. And so we fabricate a 3x3 the smaller one. And the manual for the, this is the white color, red color, blue color, and green color. And if you check for the, like this one is the green lens, you can see the green lens has the small contrast, has the better contrast. And for the red light is not very sensitive to the colors, and for the blue lens, it is good for the blue colors. So this conference, our proposed structure may be possible to overcome the chromatic aberration. And in the end, I will give a conclusion in the future work. It's possible that we can use this this proposed structure that can be fabricated a larger size Fresnel lens array and use it to integrate into the 3D camera and optical images. And in the end, I would like to thank you for the support of the Ministry of Science and Technology of Taiwan. And thank you for your listening.